agencies, local relatives, NGOs, local relatives, business communities, Chamber of Commerce, chairperson, women, youth representatives, our foreigners, communities, representatives, Christian, Muslim communities, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, I greet you in the name of Jesus Christ. The paper that is presented on your table is to give us a brief background of the Community Empowerment and Peacebuilding Organization. I apologize because the copies are very few, but that is a brief background of the organization. You can go through it. Peter Gamping, Emmod White, Emmod Ben, and 54 boys. That makes the total of 70 children. We have so far now mobilized and collected. CIVO has managed to provide small feedings for this period of 3 weeks. We have offered them, we have been providing them food and breakfast on our capacity as CIVO. CIVO has managed to treat some wounds and some malaria cases for the starting. CIVO has managed to recruit the executive director to run each programs and implement the activities, and also we have 8 volunteers to facilitate our operations. CIVO has rented 2 offices and the compound that you have seen for us to engage them, our children. We love them so much. CIVO as an organization has purchased some uniforms. That's why you have seen them, they are colorful. But we need more to do. Those are few. They are not even reaching 70. Our challenges, those are our main common point. Where is the challenge of accommodation? I see where we cannot manage. We are telling you the truth. We cannot manage to accommodate the children. For such, the children are not staying with us here currently. They are still running back to their homes because we have no accommodation. Another challenge is the feeding. We have been feeding only 70 children. That is a great challenge. Our target is to reach 150 for the current year, at least for the period of 6 months. But we are not able to reach that target because we are fearing. Another challenge is the clothing. You have seen them, they are all naked. We cannot manage to close them. But now we have to appreciate, we have to give thanks to the church, our beloved church, being led by Apo Barakat, who has managed now to provide mosquito nets and bed sheets. At least now our children, they will not be attacked again by mosquitoes. So we have to thank and clap hands to our organization of the church. Come go in 3 minutes again. My dear partners, it is not easy. As you know very well, the price in the market, we are not able to procure the drugs for the children who are sick. Therefore, we are asking you, as brothers, partners, that we have to treat them. You know, even though you get a food, even though you are certified and you are sick, you will not live longer. Our children are very sick. Our children are very sick, and that's a great challenge to us. Our plans, if we could get external support, our partners. So the reason we removed the children from the market so that we could reduce the risk of attracting diseases and the death. And then we will solve this problem by educating, caring and protecting them, and build this brighter future and make them equal to our children. When we carry on,